When installing exterior fixtures, such as lights, mailboxes, or shutters, pre-plan the location of the fixture so that it's applied to a short piece of siding. Be sure to drill holes in the siding 3 times the diameter of the screws, bolts, and nails being used to fasten those objects. You can also add a dab of caulk to help waterproof the holes. And be sure not to over-tighten fasteners. Always leave room for expansion and contraction.